Welcome everyone, Unknown 003 here. Today we're going to be finishing off our COD 4 Modern Warfare playthrough. So this is it. We've made it to the final three levels of the game, so let's go ahead and knock them out. Joint Ops. Oh yeah, that's right, there are two missiles in the air now. Yeah, just quite a few amount of people there, good lord. I did. I just did. We gotta cover our advance. Oh god, snipers. Ow. Woo! Okay. Oh god. Oh, I picked up a weapon on accident. God damn it. Okay. This is not going well. Alright, we'll try this again. In a second. Wherever that stupid tank is. Okay, there we go. There we go.
Bravo 6, this is command. Give me a sit rep, over.
We're inside the perimeter. Approaching the gates to the silo.
Woo! Okay, I need to find my assault rifle. It's here somewhere. I'm gonna. Oh, there we go. Cool. Oh, that's Griggs. I was about to shoot him. Oh boy. Alright, that's enough. Give me a second. One more time. I need to make sure that, there you go. Okay, I could deal with this. Honestly, I haven't used high sensitivity in a couple years now, so it's kind of weird to me again. I don't know why it took until now to really like fix that problem for me. Probably because I'm stingy. Oh dear, okay. Simple enough. Oh, yep. Oh. Oh, that didn't work. Okay, which side is that? Oh, okay, I see it, I see it. Alright, just give it a little bit of time. Trust me, I know. Okay, I think that'll do it. Ooh, bye bye. Woo! Okay, too many hits. Run. Oh, and I see that one over there. Okay.
You gotta get close to plant or explode.
Okay. Ow. Let's see if I can maybe try to get closer here. Uh-oh. Let's do another one. Working on it. Ah, son of a gun. Okay, I think that's good. Doodles!
We meet you at the north end of the tarmac near the vent shaft. Ow!
Okay.
Squad, hook up.
Got it. That part felt very GoldenEye.
Team 1 moving in.
Team 2 heading for base security.
Team 3 is under device.
Bravo team, we got good news and bad news. Launch control is located southwest of your position, less than half a click away. That's where you'll need to upload the abort codes to destroy the missiles in flight.
Guys. Go with the exit in the security station.
So what's the bad news?
Head for launch control.
Roger. Come on, what's the bad news?
Oh, there you go.
The bad news is we're still trying to get those abort codes. Over.
The hell with it. We'll give it our best shot. Out.
Yeah, what's the hurry? It's not like it's a missile trying to destroy like 40 million people. Dude, this is so GoldenEye, man.
We're right above you in the vents. Watch your fire.
Copy that, sir.
Okay. I need this.
Captain Price, 2 Yankee 6 reporting in. We're meeting with heavy resistance in the south wing. They've locked down our access point over here, over.
Roger, Yankee 6. Regroup with Team 2 and help them gain control of base security. Over.
Roger that, sir. We're pulling back to regroup with Team 2. Yankee 6 out.
Captain Price, we're sending
the vents into the bathroom. I don't think that's a coincidence.
You have 11 minutes before those missiles reach the eastern seaboard. Over.
Copy that.
Oh dear. Okay. Alright, that's... Oh god. It just went to zero... From zero to 100 real quick.
Oh.
I guess someone took him out already. To think that this game is 15 years old, that's crazy. Oh. Stop it. Man, they made it so dark in here. Like, I'm tempted to go back to the night vision goggles. Oh. Ow. Oh boy. Oh, it's a flashbang now. Huh. Oh my god. From all angles, that's no bonus. Grab it. Oh my god! Enough. Okay, I need to approach this a little bit smarter. Time now. Wait, what the fuck? I guess an instant grenade. Jeez, good lord. Am I playing online? Oh, Try this again. A little bit better.
Team 3, what's your status? Over.
Team 3 in position at the southeast side of the launch control room. Standing by. Are you at the far wall? Over.
Affirmative. Preparing to breach. Soap, plant the explosives. Go.
You got it. Worth it. Oh, shit, that's friendly. My bad. Yay!
Sir, check the security feed. It's Zakhaev. He's taken off.
Captain Price, this is Gaz at the security station. They came in by trucks. I'm thinking we can use all of these to get the hell out of here. I'm sending you the coordinates to the vehicle depot.
Roger that. We'll meet you at the vehicle depot. Al, everyone follow me. Let's go!
All teams, this is Command. Recommend you exfil from the area immediately. Large numbers of hostile forces are converging on your position. Get out of there now.
Trying.
We got company! Enemy reinforcements moving in!
Hold that. Nice, Griggs. Well, there goes that problem.
This is Gaz. We're taking some fire up here at the vehicle depot. Where the hell are you guys?
We're coming up the lift. Stand by.
You know, sir, I wouldn't mind getting a shot at Zakhaev.
Yeah, we'll get in line, mate. He didn't fight us first.
We have arrived.
All right, get in the trucks. Let's go.
You heard the man. Move.
Hell yeah. All right. The final countdown. Let's go.
Primary exfil point has been compromised. Proceed to secondary extraction south of bridge. Enemy presence substantial.
It's just too hot, man. But room temperature? Please, a beer should be ice cold.
A lager, maybe. Or a glass of water like you drink. But a pint of stout.
I'm gonna have to school y'all both when we get back stateside.
Yeah, well, either way, we're stopping in London first. And I'm buying.
Well, at least the world didn't end. Hit it.
All right. Come on.
Let's go.
many. Good lord. Okay, ow, ow, ow. Well, that problem solved. Working on it. Ow. Holy crap. Okay. Oh, yeah, got it. Maybe if I get a better shot at him. This isn't good. Run!
Get your ass out of there!
There we go.
Mike, this is Bravo 5. We are under heavy attack on the highway bridge. A map grid. 244-352. Request helicopter gunship support. Over.
Ah, crap. No grenade launchers? Okay.
Forces in the area may be able to assist, but we cannot confirm at this time. Base played out.
A useless wake! Captain Price! We're on our own, sir!
Okay, that hurt a little bit. Yes, please. Oh god. No. Help me, Griggs. Damn. Yeah, they've seen better days. And of course you like to peek your head out. Bam. Anticlimactic as hell. Oh, we did it. Cypher's our eyes, man.
Заберите его отсюда! Быстро, давай! Мы должны доставить его в госпиталь немедленно!
The Russian government released a statement today confirming a series of nuclear missile tests in central Russia. Although world leaders were quick to denounce the action, Russian officials maintain that the missile tests fell well within established UN protocols. No comment was received from the ultra-nationalist party, where rumors of a possible leadership struggle have just begun to surface. In other news, the search for a ship lost in the Bering Strait due to a major storm has been called off.
That has been it, guys. Obviously, we could do Mile High Club, but honestly, that doesn't really seem to have any relevance towards it, as far as I'm concerned. So, that's going to conclude Modern Warfare. It's been fun. Like I said in the beginning of like part one or something like that, I wasn't on the hype train until like the end of Modern Warfare 2 per se. So, with that in mind, Modern Warfare definitely has its fun. For sure. But yeah, that is going to do it for the umpteenth time. Stay tuned for the beginning of Modern Warfare 2 within the next week. So if you guys like this kind of content, feel free to like, comment, and then of course subscribe, because I upload bi-daily. And yeah, until then, this is Unknown 003 signing out. Fight on, everyone.